But here, you're going to add the ring finger and the pinky to the third string and first string. Yep, and you're going to do this rhythm. You know, that alternate rhythm that we did, which is thumb down, triple leg, down index. Now you start it again. Da-da-da-da. So start again, Pablo. Da-da-da. No, it's to the fourth fret. Yeah, that's right. To the D minor. So I saw you, Fabian. So we got it. But this time we add the pinky. And then we do the C. With this, we bend the index backwards. So we also get that first fret of the first string. Pull off.